General William Wallace says he's confident they'll reach the goal of 80,000 new recruits, so...